इवेंट की। आर्ट एक ऐसा मीडियम है जिसके थ्रू कम्युनिटी पर सही ढंग से इम्पैक्ट होता है, जो लोगों को इम्पोर्टेंट इश्यूज पर अवेयर करने का भी एक जरिया है। और तभी तो त्रिभंग ऑर्गेनाइज्ड ह्यूमन माइग्रेशन माइग्रेंट इवेंट इन शिकागो, जहाँ डिफरेंट काइंड्स ऑफ डांस फॉर्म के थ्रू इस सेंसिटिव इश्यू को रेज किया गया। उसे आर्ट के जरिए बखूबी पेश कर सही मैसेज दिया जाता है। आर्ट हमेशा से ही समाज का आईना रहा है, जो समाज को नई दिशा दिखाकर कई इश्यूज को रेज कर लोगों को अवेयर करने का काम करती है। और इसी मंशा के साथ त्रिभंग भी काम करता है, जिन्होंने ह्यूमन माइग्रेशन माइग्रेंट नाम से एक इवेंट शिकागो में ऑर्गेनाइज की।
We strongly believe that there is a great purpose in art. We can build things, we can imagine things that you cannot experience in a plain dialogue through art. There's emotion, there's visual acceptance of dance form, a performance, a poetry, and that all comes together, and we are able to tell the very difficult story of human migration through different dance forms, Odissi, Kathak, flamenco and contemporary, all very different dance forms, as different as the peoples of the world. And it all comes together on the same platform with the same emotion because it tells the real story of human migration.
तो आज के जरिए अपने जज्बात बयां करने वाले त्रिभंग के को-फाउंडर ने अपने मिशन के बारे में बताया, जहां इंडियन क्लासिकल डांस के साथ ही कई डांस फॉर्म को मंच पर पेश किया गया।
I perform Kathak, and Kathak is all about storytelling. So I've always used my art to tell stories of today, the stories that matter today, especially with human rights. These are difficult topics that if you give a 5-minute, 10-minute presentation on it, you kind of lose people. But through art, you can kind of create the safe environment where people can talk about it.
More receptive.
And like what happened today with the Q&A session. It's like it's more than you're sharing more stories. People are more engaged, and hopefully that drives the message.
I think that's an important point about the crackdown on asylum seekers throughout the West. And I think the politics in Europe, the United States, has gone so far in the other direction. We used to take pride in being a place of refuge for people from all over the world. And now we've gone so far on the other side. I hope that the work of artists like this helps us reevaluate what our policies should be. It's one of the speakers from Heartland Alliance noted there's 65 million refugees, including internally displaced people in the United States, in the world, the highest it's ever been. The number of people in slavery and trafficked is the highest it's ever been. So we should be expanding those programs and entry points instead of closing them. So hopefully we're able to educate a few people today on those issues.
इतना ही नहीं, बेहतरीन आर्ट और एक्सप्रेशन के थ्रू ह्यूमैनिटेरियन का मैसेज भी दिया गया।
I myself was baffled when I saw the facts and the figures. It is so interesting to know that it's the Africa and different continents wherein there are a lot of immigrants. Like the refugees are so much percentage is so much more as compared to the United States, and we make a big deal out of it, like that there are so many refugees, but it's just a very small percentage. The people who are actually displaced are in actual different countries where there's actually a problem.
Tribhang was founded when two artists, Shivani and Sonali, and human rights activist Sin came together with an aim to work towards the human rights issues. This gave birth to Tribhang, that strongly believes in art with a purpose.